I'm running because I ran 4 years ago and I came in second, and I have not lost my interest in being mayor of the city. I have a very strong business background and feel that that's what Brooklyn needs right now. I've had years of experience in multinational companies, and I think that that has given me a maturity and the ability to work with people, to be a strong leader, and also to manage the city well. Managing a city is not unlike managing in a corporation, so it's very similar, actually.